In a 2 News follow-up tonight, we now know the name of the man whose body was found near the Tulsa Children's Museum. Detectives identified him as 35-year-old Nicholas Adams. It's a story that we first brought you as breaking news yesterday. A man found Adams' body in a pond at Owen Park. There were signs of trauma, but the medical examiner now says that Adams drowned. Police are asking anyone with information to call Crime Stoppers 918-596-COPS.